रहीम। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर फ्रॉम बेरिया कॉलेजेस मजीद टू एसआरई। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज मैप्स फॉर क्लास फोर्थ। मैप्स, अ मैप इज अ फ्लैट ड्राइंग ऑफ अ प्लेस विच रिप्रेजेंट्स इट्स फीचर्स as seen from the sky. Maps can be made for a building, town, city, country, continent, or ever for the world. It means we see building, town, city, country, and continent in a map. Sailors, navigators, and surveyors who travel by ship to many places made maps of the world. Many years ago, they measured the areas and observe the shapes of the land and drew them as maps. To find a place or locate an area, it means we find an area or place in a map. To find the best routes to get to a place, it means we find best routes on a map. Number three, to trace the changes of a place over a period of time to guide the sailors and pilots for accurate measurement of landforms. Now, contour map. A map includes measurement of depth, height, breadth, length, and of the land areas and oceans. This is known as contour map.
There are many different types of maps which are used for different purposes, like political map, physical map, and contour map. Worksheet number 9, do activity on book, page number 21 on book. Activity number 1, give the names of different kinds of maps. Here, students, you write the name of maps. Now, question number 2, look at the picture carefully. Here some pictures are given in these maps. Number 1, find the location of the post office. Number B, find the location of the bridge. Find the location of the mosque. Find the location of the school. Find the location of the parks. Students, here you find out these things in this map, which are given in this picture. Answer the following question. Question number 1, define a map. Here, students, you define a map. Question number 2, write 3 uses of map. Here, you write the 3 uses of map. Thank you for watching this video. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.